Yeah. Ooh. Okay, listen. Yeah. Ooh. I never claim to be a saint, no, that ain't me. I'm only saying what I ain't, you should let me be. I'ma always throw stones if my house is made glass. Watch this jealous one envy, everybody feel my wrath. I've done a lot of wrong in this time and place. I take many days for granted, I despise, I hate. I'm a liar, I steal if it presents itself. I stab a nigga in the back if it affects my wealth. I cut a throat, burn a bridge if it makes me grow. Spit in the face of many people, I thought you should know. But I doubt you understand, cause you claim you perfect. I've committed many sins in this place that's worthless. Can't reconcile what I started or express my sorrow. Don't give a fuck about today if there's no tomorrow. And I don't believe if you die that your soul lives on. When you 6 feet in the hole, that means you dead and gone. But there's a little part inside me that believes you there. The same part inside me that believes you care. Out of my mind, that's what they say, man, I got to be. If there's a place in God's kingdom, save a spot for me, our Father.
But I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I hit my knees and I pray to you. Cause we don't always believe in you. But one day we're gonna know the truth.
My grandmother just died, I watched mom cry hysterical. Unbearable pain, tried to help, I felt terrible. Drenched her heart when that casket arose. A white rose was handed out as we prayed for her soul. Grandpa said she a champion, heaven her trophy. That was the realest shit I heard in my life. My brothers hold me, I'm falling. God, I hope you watching, I hope you listening. A loss of life that stands so close can get sickening. What's even worse to me, she ain't never met my kids. And that's something I'ma always regret long as I live. But a kiss for my mother and my wife back home will always mend my scars anytime I'm feeling alone. A hug for my sons always make me complete. The love I get from my niggas hold me down in the heat. I hope life is everlasting when you under the dirt. Cause she wanted to see her son and twins that died at birth. Our Father.
But I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I hit my knees and I pray to you.